wanted to end like this, Batman. I kind of hoped you'd put up more of a fight.
Soldiers have got Stag, and from the look of him, he won't last much longer. I need to save him.
Where are the files?
I'm not telling you!
You want us to cut off your fingers? I don't mind. We start with the fingers, and see how high we go before you tell us.
Please!
We will find them, you know. We've got crews tearing this place apart. The longer it takes, the more you hurt. The choice is yours.
They can't have them. They're mine.
Correction. Word. Soon they'll be scarecrows, and you'll be dead. You just need to decide how many pieces get buried. You, get Mr. Stag some more. See if you can help him remember where he put those files.
Yes, sir.
Batman's here! Engage!
Yeah.
Are you sure all of these men are incapacitated?
I need to speak to Stag first. He's my only lead to finding Scarecrow.
I need help here!
Never thought I'd have the Dark Knight! Oh, thank you. They were going to kill me.
Why? What did you do?
Nothing. These animals came in and just started shooting.
They were collecting those cylinders.
Nimbus generators. A totally clean power cell technology we've been developing.
Where's Scarecrow?
He's on the second airship.
Did he have anyone with him?
Oh, you mean Barbara Gordon?
I think we both know she's probably dead, don't we, Bats?
Stag's been taken to Scarecrow on the second airship, but it's protected by gun turrets.
Bear with me a moment, sir. Right. The schematics show a security terminal in the research laboratory towards the rear of your current vessel. You should be able to disable the turrets from there.
Thank you.
These access points are programmed to only recognize Stag's voice.